please.
What is up, my hee-hee crew? I am Kirky, and this is Stupid Cupid. I don't know what to make of this, but there was a voice message that was going on as I was setting stuff up. I don't know what to say. The hands, as you can see, don't quite set up right, so I'm a little from that. But your guess is as good as mine. There, something says something above me. You guys can't see it on your screen, but it's right about there. Like, just out of my frame of view, and I have no idea what it says whatsoever. Said something about lighting, I think, but I have to do this to try to read it, and that makes me go cross-eyed, and it just goes like this, and there's no winning. In any case, guys, let's get started. I'm gonna move some of this junk out of the way. Move this out of the way. There's nothing on that. Okay, what happens if I hit these? Nothing. It's odd that the CUPID is there. I've already adjusted settings. I could listen to that message again, but it's quite long, so we'll just pop into this. Basics tutorial. Let's try this here. Great, I'm steaming up. All right, lighting needs to be rebuilt. Okay, right, so it has something to do with the game, not me.
Cupid number 02018035.
Hey, Bindi.
737C. Let's just get this over with.
What?
Press and hold the right trigger to conjure up an arrow.
Okay. I'm trying.
Great.
Oh, I have to do left one.
Place it near your bowstring, draw it back, and release the trigger to shoot.
Okay, so one thing to the developers, if you happen to see this, I'm left-hand dominant. That's what I changed my settings to. So there should be instructions for both the left and right hand. I know it's double the recording time, whatever, but it said right trigger, and that did nothing for me since I'm left-handed. Just thought I'd point that out.
Now shoot a squirrel.
Wait, what? Shoot a squirrel? Oh, no. Okay, right about there. Just miss. Come on, get in there. Are those two foxes? I don't know. There's stuff that's a little different from each other. I don't have aim assist on, so this might actually be a little more difficult because I don't know how the aiming works for this yet. I'm not very good at it, though. We pretty much determined that. There we go.
Finally, well done.
Yeah, thanks. I can't see. How to Cupid. So we have to get them to mate, basically. So like I said, I absolutely cannot see anything right now. Both of these are steaming up and I hate that. Oh, they say, just let it warm up for 5 minutes before you put it on. This has been on for half an hour at this point. As soon as you put it on, she steams up. Oculus really needs to work on that. Ooh, just missed. Okay. Aiming's really hard with this. Either too high or too low. No freaking winning here. There, I'm gonna get that one. Oh no.
Repeat the process two more times.
Really? That seems like it was painful, whatever they were doing. I'm worried those things right there are foxes. I have no good way to point. Like I said, the hands are not done very well in this game. Okay. Two more times, huh? Right about there. Oh, great. I'm past my barrier. Shoot, I gotta step back a little bit, which is just gonna make things that much harder, isn't it? Got that one in the tail. I'm just gonna shoot another one that... Wow, I was way off that time. Shoot another one in that general area. Took him right in the butt! Come on! That must be one that's already happy, so to speak. Right about... Hold still! What do you mean? Ooh! I can't see anything! I have a little bit of clear vision right where my finger is, right here. And yeah, right there in the middle. Other than that, the rest of it's just... I'm in a haze because I can't see anything. They're all in a big pile. I can't miss at this point.
Ooh!
Yay! I got a poor rating because I'm horrible at aiming. So we will move on to the next level. Okay, follow objectives. Seems simple enough. Hello. So I need to make you guys mate again, huh? Right in the back. Just skimmed him at that. Oh, God. I'll never hit that one way out there. Oh, look at it move. I would have had it if it wouldn't have moved. What? Really? Aiming with bow and arrow like this is much different than in real life. I can guarantee you that. Thank you for coming in closer, friend. And I still miss. So I need to make... Oh my God, I have a time limit on this mess too. I'm just gonna start just shooting willy-nilly and hoping for the best. Hello, deer, right between the eyes or right in the horn. Okay, so does that mean we need to do more squirrels? Come here, squirrel. There, you're an easy one, squirrel. No, that one's not gonna work. I shot him in the butt. Okay, so here's the bad thing. One of these is a child of one of the others, so we're getting some total inbreeding here. So, oops. I guess that's what Cupid does. Got deer right in the leg. Wait, what happened? Why'd it buzz at me?
Ooh.
I missed. You.
Ooh.
There you go. Oh my God, look at their eyes. He's got an arrow stuck in his butt. I'm gonna shoot that deer right there, the little one, right in the butt. Right there. Just missed him. He doesn't care. Oh, he grew up. There we go. Now I'll get it to mate with this one if I can see the shoot. Right between the horns. So I can say this right now, the controls seem to be a little...
Stupid, honey, enough.
Great. The controls seem to be a little off, and I think it's because of the way the hands are made. It seems like this right here controls your aim compared to it being pulled back and you would point where you want to aim, which is making things a little difficult, if I'm to be honest. Okay, so we have a new voicemail, so I guess we gotta go back to the home and listen to that. Okay.
Have one new message. Message one. Thank you, 0737C. Thank you for doing the bare minimum and showing up for training. I want you to know the whole CUPID CO team is talking about your antics from the other night, and I'm still very disappointed in you. How about you start cleaning up your mess? It's mating season, and animals need your help, so pick up your bow and arrow and get to work.
You brought me back to tell me to get to work? I was already out there doing what you wanted me to do, you old hag! That's our mother, by the way. Okay, sorry for the abrupt cut there, because one, I had to fix the steam in these, and that caused the game to crash for whatever reason. So, you know, there's that. And before we get any further, I should say, I did get this game from the developers through Keymailer, so, as always, thank you very much for that. I do appreciate it. I will always be honest, if I like it, I like it, and if I don't, I don't. It's not a paid endorsement, in other words, guys. Does not want to seem to let me go here. Go there. Thank you. Hopefully it won't crash again. Follow your objectives. So we got to make squirrels mate again. I was going to say, get off the screen so we can start doing my thing. Is that a squirrel or a fox? Okay, it is a squirrel. Oh, no, it isn't. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, no. What happens if I shoot the apple? It pops it out. I feel really bad. I killed a poor little squirrel. Why are there just foxes casually laying about? You. Do I mean the aiming? It's this that requires the aiming, and it's very awkward. Makes it really hard because I can't aim down sights like I should be able to. It makes it really frustrating. Got you in the butt. Are you a squirrel? I'm gonna hope you're a squirrel.
Ooh.
There we go. Oh yeah, look at him. Look at him go. Oh, they're happy now. Now we have an extra one. So, does that mean I gotta kill another squirrel? Oh no. I'm not sure what that means. I'm not fully understanding the logic to this game either. I'm gonna make the fox eat the squirrel. Oh, there they go. There they go. Oh, he died. I like this. This is more my game. Genocide instead of frickin' helping. Here, we'll breed the foxes. Then pick that fox in the face, breed that fox with that box, then we will do that. You're a baby fox. Take out that squirrel. No, that's a dead squirrel. Why do we need to make squirrels mate again? I don't know, but there's not gonna be. You know, I just realized this little cloud thing we're on. I thought it was a rock first off. This little cloud thing we're on, it's kind of making it. It's moving ever so slightly, and it's really
Stupid,
making things harder.
Enough.
Okay, fine. I will do what I need to do. Jeez, keep everyone from having fun. Foxes need food, you know. Okay, so I'm fairly certain you're a squirrel. I missed you. So let's get you. Man, I really wish the aiming was better. Ow, my knee just cracked out. But yeah, I really wish the aiming was better than it is. The aiming leaves something to be desired. Okay, we'll get you. I think you're still a young one, so you might not be able to breed yet. We'll see. No? Okay, see, like, these guys out here are really hard to aim at. It's because this is your aim. I can say I fired a bow and arrow in real life quite a few times as a teen. That's what I used to practice with a lot. And this, not at all accurate. Not at all. Typically, you would just pull back straight and point your bow where you wanted it to go. What? And that's how it would work. I don't know what that one's doing over there, but you're getting one too. No, you hold still.
Ooh.
There you go. You too. You too. You mate with that guy. Hold still. Just snap and release. That was actually something Dad taught me. Don't aim, just use your instincts and you'll do a lot better.
Ooh.
I'm getting very few points. So there's too many squirrels now, I think. Either that or I killed one by mistake. I may have killed one by mistake. Okay, so I'm gonna plop an apple out of the tree. Well, that one went nowhere. Move out of my way, stuff! I can't see it! This stuff here is in the road! I'll just have to go for the low-hanging fruit. There you go, Foxy. Now you can have a little food, too.
Ooh.
There's that one. Right
okay,
there.
Honey, get back here and try again.
What the heck? I did what I needed to do, did I not? What was I supposed to do? Now it's showing I have to make the foxes make love. Great. The objective changed on me without me even knowing it. Huh, and they're so far out there too. Come on. Get in your knock. See, if my aiming wasn't this, if it was this, it would help so much more. I can't aim for crap. Hey, little guy. Is there another one around here somewhere? Because I can't hit those ones out there for beans. They're just too far away, and aiming is very not good in this game, if I'm to be honest. I can't hit them. There, we finally got one. There's another one. See, I think the problem is, I'm still trying to aim this as if it's a real bow and arrow. Which is totally not working at all. That's gonna lure the foxes in. So now this shows I need to make squirrels mate as well. But I don't know if that's right.
Ooh.
So there's nothing actively telling me what I have to do. It's just, stop showing me pictures of what I have to do. I see him moving over in there. Get out here. Get out here, you little piece of turd. I will genocide you if I have to. Ah, the aiming. The aiming is just so not something I can do. I'm gonna take you right in the butt. Ooh, that's 100 points. So now it's just showing squirrels. But I seriously, do I just need to get enough to get that bar up full? I don't even know if you guys can see that stuff. Okay, we're gonna mate the foxes.
Ooh.
There we go. Does that give us anything? Yes? No? Really confused on this game, guys. I don't know what that is out there. That might just be a rock I'm shooting at. In fact, I'm almost certain it is a rock or a dead squirrel. Okay, so we got those two to mate. Okay.
Stupid, honey, enough.
See, I don't get it. I was doing what it was showing. It was showing the foxes and the squirrels to me. The heart would represent mate, would it not? And yet, I'm failing this. I don't understand this game. Maybe I've just got to get to a certain point threshold or something. I don't know. Follow objectives. So developers, if you're seeing this, make that a little clearer. Give instructions. Whether it be words or... No, it needs to be words. Make the squirrels mate or meet at least one star or something like that. So that gave us 5 points, which I don't understand because we did what we need. Oh, now it's showing it's foxes. The pictures are very hard to tell what or what. No, that was way too high. Man, the aiming, man. The aiming is rough. I got to shoot one of these apples to get the foxes in here. Well, okay, apparently a squirrel just got eaten. Foxes, come on! Okay, that's the one that's love struck. That's not doing me any good. You're the next nearest fox. Good, we got him. So that's going to give us 105 points. And then from here, we got to mate you and maybe you again.
Ooh.
That's another 100 points. So does that mean I have to kill a squirrel now? So if we do, fox, squirrel. And fox, mate with fox. Mate with the fox. You keep getting in the way of the other fox. Okay, so now that's showing I have to make squirrels mate. Ugh. So that's one squirrel. That's a dead squirrel. Come back here. Come back here. Come back here. Get back here. Stop moving, you damn thing! There we go. Got that squirrel. Aim for those ones out there. Come on. Come on. Oh, that's... Look at it. Look at it run. Dude, look at the damn thing run. I'm going to fail again. Now they want me to kill another squirrel. Okay, that one I can probably do. You. You're, man, the aiming where I have to... It's just... The aiming is complete garbage in this game, guys.
Okay, honey, get back here and try again.
Doesn't matter what I do. I can't beat this stage. And this is only the third stage. It's because it's not made clear enough what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm doing what those pictures are showing, and I'm still failing. So, yeah, this game, I can tell you right now, is not one of the best VR games I've played. We're going to try this just a couple more times. If I can't get by this stage, then all hope is lost. Come on, let me start. Let me start. Squirrel. No, you want foxes to mate. So, I've still got to do this. Just so I could... Maybe with any luck we can get... Come on, lure you over here. I'll get a second one going. Come on. Now. You. And you. Oh, shoot. Come on.
Ooh.
There you go. Bling. So that's that one done. Now we gotta do a squirrel and a fox. So there, this will be the squirrel or the foxes.
Ooh.
And squirrels, nearby squirrels, because I can't hit the ones far away with this less than accurate aiming system. That's one squirrel. There's another one right there.
Ooh.
Okay, so that's the squirrels done. Now we gotta kill a squirrel. So fox. Meet squirrel. Up next, I gotta make more squirrels mate. So there's one squirrel. There's squirrel number two, which I'll never hit where he's out there so far. Oh, so close. No, come on. Aiming, man! The aiming is just ridiculous! Okay, gotta make foxes mate. You're close by fox, so I shan't miss you. Where are all the foxes? Okay, there's one right there. Right in the butt. Actually, right in the ear. Okay, so that's the foxes. Right? That's the foxes? Or is this another one I have to make foxes mate? They're hiding under my cloud. This is not making things any... What's this? I guess I gotta hit continue there. I've never noticed that there before. So, foxes need to mate. Okay, you. Mate with your kid. That's just so many levels wrong. Squirrels. Do what you need to do. Made it up.
Stupid, honey, enough.
Good. We made it by this one this time. So maybe what I should suggest, one, like I said, make things clear, because it was not clear what I had to do here at all until I actually did it. And two, maybe make the starting levels a hair easier for people that's never, one, never played a game like this in VR. Two, you know, you need a little time to get accustomed. Okay, I am pointing toward you guys. You need a little time to get accustomed to the controls. Just putting that out there. So we're going to go on to the next level since we beat that one. Okay, mate squirrels once again. Okay, there's raccoons here this time. I am not seeing a single squirrel. Maybe we have to lure them out. Apples are all over the frickin' place. Come on, knock that bow. A lot of raccoons around. They want me to mate squirrel. Finally, I see a squirrel. I need a second squirrel. Come on, I'm going to fail this one even before we get started. So I think when one of those timers run out, that's when we fail. I'm not seeing any other timers, so we'll see here in just a moment, because there's... Seriously, how am I supposed to make squirrels mate when there's no mother-loving squirrels? This is ridiculous what we're going to see. Not a failed... So we have an undisclosed time limit. It doesn't show up anywhere. I need to do all this with squirrels, and I see literally one, and it's that piece of crap way out there. That piece of crap way out there. That mother-loving piece of crap right there. Damn it! No, sir, can't hit him. Hey, raccoon, gonna shoot you right in the head. Hey, raccoon. I don't care if you guys don't need to mate. You're freaking getting it. I want to mate a deer with a raccoon and see what happens. Ah, I got the deer right in the gonads. Okay. So we have one deer. Where's the other deer? This here we go. Okay, that one has spots on it. That's still a fawn. Just I don't like all the sounds I'm hearing from animals. This is so many levels of wrong. There's one raccoon. Where's the others? Hey, raccoon! Right in the... Well, you can hear the timer.
Okay, honey, get back here and try again.
I failed. I can't do what you don't give me animals for, you old crow! Jesus! If you want me to make squirrels mate, you gotta give me squirrels to mate! Like, holy livid hell, woman, don't be so daft! There, that's one apple down. We'll see if we can just lure out a bunch of squirrels with apples. Because I've only seen the one, and he's way back there at this point. Nope, that's luring a raccoon in. Mother effing hell. Seriously, how am I supposed to do the squirrels up when there's no mother-loving squirrels? I can't make squirrels mate with themselves. They don't work that way. They don't reproduce asexually. So what am I supposed to do here, game? What am I supposed to do here? I can't make them mate when they are not around to mate. Like, frickin' hell. Can you tell him? Yeah, you just show your face, you piece of crap, deer. Right between the eyes. Why did I miss you? You, die. Where's the other deer now? Where in the hell's the other deer? Die. Oh, they're not going to mate before that timer runs out.
Ooh.
Raccoon. Go mate with that raccoon. Still can't do the squirrels. There's only one, and he's still roaming back there. Game, get good. You're asking for the impossible. Okay, deer. So close. Knock that. The aiming, man. The aiming just... Oh, the aiming so rage-inducing. So, we'll try to make the deer mate. Okay, apparently we're going to make raccoons mate, because I missed the deer. Oh, okay. Let's see how this turns out. Oh, they're like, no. There's one for the deer. Oh, I'll never hit that deer back there. Not with these inaccurate settings anyway. They're not there. And now we run out of time. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. You go to hell, you old crone. I can't make stuff mate that's not here. Straight up can't make stuff mate that's not here. So that's maybe another thing, developers. If you have something that you're supposed to make mate, then maybe have at least two of the animal there. At least this time it's doing deer up, and there's always two deer around. So this one's at least possible. Now raccoons. But the squirrel one seems to be impossible, because unless I'm missing it... How did I miss you? And why did it get so dark all of a sudden? Come on. But unless I'm missing a second squirrel, there's only one mother-loving squirrel around. No, not even close, man. Not even close. You just... You. You're much closer. I don't think I hit you. There we go. Now I need to make deer again. Where are you, deer? There you go. Just one. That's... Two. That's... Stop moving! Why did it just fall? Come on! Look, are you the freaking elusive deer, you piece of crap? Jesus! You're getting another one. You two mate. God damn, these raccoons look like they're just lazy as balls. Oh, come on. Come on! There we go, that's one. I'll never get that guy out there. Okay, he's coming in a little closer. There you go. There's your damn raccoons. Still can't do the squirrels game. Still can't do the mother-loving squirrels. Because squirrels don't exist in this freaking level aside from that one. So get good, game. Get good. Jesus. Like, that's the only squirrel. What am I supposed to make? Oh, there's a second one. Get him. There. There, I did your mother-loving squirrels. Okay, raccoon. Mate with other raccoon beside you. Jump, Jesus. Okay, deer. Deer, you. I don't have time for this.
Get back here and try again.
Shut up, you old crone! Wherever you are, shut the hell up! We're going on to the next level, which I'll never beat. Because there'll be something. Oh, what? Come on. What the hell is that? Oh! Come here, bear. At least you're a big target, and I still managed to miss you. What is that? Wait, where's the other one? Does he? Oh, here's one. Here you go, friend. Do I need to lure them together with honey? Here, have some honey. No? Go get the honey. Puh, my nose is, or there's sweat running down my nose. Come on, go faster. Oh my God, you're slow. Hey, bear necessities over there. Come here. Come for the honey. Where's there more honey? I can't hit it! I can't see through this! I don't even know that stuff's showing up on your guys' screen, honestly. There we go. I guess maybe bears only need honey? Because my bar is somehow up to two already. And I've done nothing. I've done absolutely nothing this stage. Oh man, is that bear taking a dump? I want to see a bear and a deer get it on. Come on. Hey bear, come here. Mate with this one. Mate with the one having a crap. Over here, right here. You useless turds. Squirrel. Where's the other squirrel? Oh no, not this again. Oh, so this one has a timer going down. It starts at three. So I have to get the bear's mate, two deer, and four squirrels. Yep, this is so not happening. Stupid bear! Get your butt over here! Look! See this one I'm plowing with arrows? Just piling the arrows in the goddamn thing? Come over to... I think this one's bug. I think that's the goddamn problem here. This one's bug. You, deer! Go screw that deer. Thank you. This is so getting age-gated. Hey, bear! 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 Hey, bear! Bear! They all just squat and have a turd. Great. I think the bears might be bugged out here. I can't... They do this. I can't get them to mate. See, he's literally over there squatting, taking a turd. What am I supposed to do? What in the F am I supposed to do? I can't get them to mate because they won't come together. They just dance like idiots. I wish these were lethal arrows at this point, you stupid bear bum. just lace you right in the eye, time and again. Come over to this one. So apparently I can't make them eat honey. If I do, they won't mate. I don't understand the bears. Don't understand the bears at all. This game is not explained at all. Hey, deer. Oh, there's what I wanted to see. There we go. Get some freaking genocide going. Hey, squirrel. Squirrel. I missed you twice. Come here, my dear. Thank you. How? Don't start this again, you elusive piece of crap. Go meet that bear. I give up. I officially give up. The bears won't do what they need to do. So if the bears aren't going to do what they need to do, I literally can't finish the stage. I don't get how you make the bears get near. What's that? Are you alive? Okay. I think I broke the poor little guy. Cupid's being a huge failure here. Cupid doesn't understand what to do. The bears are just all crabbing everywhere. Deer lay over there dead. Squirrels are bunched up in a weird way. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do, game? Run out time! Just... I give up. Music, shut up. Shut up, music. Shut up. I can't even turn the music off. So you know what, guys? Like I said, I give up. I'm done. So... if you happen to enjoy this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. Another game I can't do a thumbs in. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirky. Subscribe right here on YouTube with the button down below. You can also catch me over on my Discord, TopBuzz, Instagram, plus all those places and more. Description down below. Yeah, I don't think I have too much left to say. This game... it needs work, so...
Cupid, honey, enough.
Shut up, woman. This game needs work, because what I'm supposed to do here is not clear. No tutorial on how to make the bears come to each other. They just go in the corner and just... well, they go in the corner and just turd at each other. They just sit there and like they're having a crap, so I don't know what to do with them. But yeah, like I said, we're ending it here, so... once this one gets worked on a little more, gets fixed, I would suggest it. But for now, I'd say maybe look for something else. In any case, links in the description down below if you want to try it for yourself, as always. And see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. I've been Kirky. But of course, I'm always Kirky. See you guys in the next video.